So I'm just watching South Park on a Sunday, and this is what I get from my Loki Pokey. I get these kinds of lovey lovey num nums. That's what I call them. I know that sounds kind of silly, but hi, Loki. Ooh, ooh. I'm trying to get him to call back. That's what I'm trying to do, because that's what he usually does. Hey. Hey. Good boy. What a good boy. Yes. Yes. You're the best. I love you, my Loki Pokey. I love you so much. And I hope you noticed the scar that I have right here. Yeah, that was from him. It was a fight over food. But it's okay, because this kind of attention, whenever people ask, is the juice worth the squeeze? In this case, absolutely is. No problem whatsoever. Yeah, you know you did wrong. Yeah, you know you did wrong. And I know you feel bad about it. I know you do. It's okay, my Loki Pokey. I love you so much. Yeah, I love you. I do. I love you, baby. And so when it comes to having an exotic pet, you take the good with the bad. And in my case, this is the good that outweighs every other bad. Seriously. Yeah. So, that's just an idea of what it is to have an animal like this in your life. And I wouldn't trade it for the world. Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby.